Okay, welcome. Yes, I'm sore from yesterday, but who cares? We're gonna do the following. It is a light squat day for today. So I got 80 on here for 4 sets, 8 reps. And I got weighted chin-ups for 30 kg and 5 sets for 3 reps. That is it. Lucky for me, I did already yesterday also my squats with 80 kg for 50 reps. So that that I feel. So I still got my cup of coffee, by the way, here. I was awake already. I walked with the dog and my girlfriend. I got, shout out to my girlfriend, by the way. I got the best breakfast ever again. She always makes me breakfast on Sunday and she's the best. I got bread with salmon on top, avocado, zei het. Boiled eggs, little bit soft from the inside. Oh, with some pepper and salt. Man. Yeah, I got a breakfast for a king. So, thank you, Patricia. And let's do this. I did some warming up with some jumping jabs. Jumping jacks. And some mobility stuff. So, but I stay a little bit sore. But just gonna do this. I always want to be consistent with my weight training. Also with my burpees. But I know if I'm gonna skip one day, you're gonna skip more days. So, what's my message? Never skip a day. I only skipped some days when I came out of the hospital and get it up right away the week after that. 8 reps. This is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt me than it hurts you. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. I feel tight. Oh. I forgot my squatting in front, by the way. I always like to do that half the time with a kettlebell or a weight plate. I got that from Squat University. Okay. Just gonna take it easy. No need to rush. And the beautiful weather, by the way. So also hope to do some handstands outside. And these chin-ups are going to be heavy. Need also to fill in some stuff on my list, by the way, for my programming. So Rob, gonna get to it. Every time I look at the list, I'm on work or somewhere else. I forgot to do it every time when I'm home. I'm always busy, but when I'm done with this, I'm going straight to the next thing. Feel it everywhere, but most of the time it's it's best to do some movement because you're only gonna feel better. You got better mobility then. Got some blood pumping to the muscles and the veins. Second set. This set. They say 4 or 5 sets that are gonna do with this. I'm gonna do 4 sets, but I'm thinking I said 5, but I don't know anymore. Three, four, five, six, seven. And also notice when I grip my feet, I clasp a little bit to the ground and I press my knees a little bit out, everything is getting solid, real solid, and I feel a lot better going down and I have less cave in from the knees. I want everything tight. Also the back tight, core tight, legs tight. Do feel nicer with more reps I do. That's a fucking good cup of coffee. I rarely drink between my workouts, but I only can drink with this easy type of workouts. I never drink during burpees. I don't like it. You know, I get the feeling that everything is golfing inside of my body. I only do that on extremely hot days. Third set. Three, four, five, six, seven. Also, when I take sure that I use the cues for grabbing with my toes, driving my knees and my hips a little bit outwards. I also automatically activate the glutes, which in turn are very useful for squatting. And I also think we as guys, we also must develop good glutes. Because only the women are fixated most of the time on that. But I think most guys are neglecting that part. And they are very, very useful. You have to use them with everything. So why not do more work for them? I also often do one-legged RDLs, sometimes with or without weight, but I also feel very good in my hamstrings and my glutes. Also good for balancing, by the way. Don't film that oftentimes, but try it, very good. Gonna do some chin-ups. And the girls need to do for their stuff, basically this, more upper body work, I think. More back work, arm work, chest work. Don't be afraid you get muscles, because you won't be getting muscles that fast. You need to train really, really hard and also very often. But everything must be in balance. Maybe that is the best way to put it. We all have weaknesses. It's only to find your weaknesses and address them properly. Three. Last set of squats. Lovely. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. And also Gus, by the way, if you're watching this, I was thinking about what you said about your squatting depth, and I had that too, forgot to mention that. Years ago, before the burpees and everything, I was also not very gifted with my legs or my squats or anything, and I just was doing, and I got some problems with my knees. Many, many years ago, but because of that, I started with just bodyweight squats to here, and slowly over time I developed a better squat that could go even deeper and deeper over time. So doesn't matter if you can't squat deep, just take it bit by bit and slowly in time improve on that. And also do every day squats, just deep squats, just for your mobility work. My biggest recommendation I can give you for the mobility, just move your hips or your knees every day. Can't hurt, so why not do it? Also your ankle mobility will improve on that, your hip mobility, everything. For chat. My cat is talking to me. Shout out to Hugo. Three. These are gonna get heavier and heavier. I'm now at the half of my block already, by the way. So, gonna end with 35 kg. This is heavy now already, so I'm really have to grind the rest of the way. Also, next week I got 100 kg. For reps with my barbell squats, that's also heavy. My pull-ups, 27.5. Everything is getting in those high ranges. I'm very curious in a couple of blocks if I can proceed with that, with everything. For now, it's doable, but it's becoming a little bit on the edge of what is doable for me, at least. But I feel way more mobile, better. Also feel my back, by the way. I think that's maybe from the deadlifts. That's also a possibility. Don't do that very often. Oh yeah, I need to do my deadlifts with 120 kg in one row. So that is gonna be a challenge. Maybe I drop a little bit to do that first, the first tier, and then the second two. Have to look into that. Oh, and I'm talking, for those who don't know, about my workout from yesterday. From Alexander Brawley? Is it good? Check my workout from yesterday if you want to know. Bodyweight endurance stuff. I don't even know how I called it. Or how it's called. There's so much stuff. Three. Done. It was a long session, I think. I'm gonna check my time. But getting it done is getting it done. I worked through some muscle soreness, and that is the way it should go. So, no excuses. Get your reps in. Salute.